Acrostic Lewis Carroll Little Maidens. When you look on this little storybook, reading with attentive eye its enticing history, never think that hours of play are your only holiday, and that in a house of joy lessons serve but to annoy. If in any house you find children of a gentle mind, each the other's pleasing ever, each the other's vexing never, daily work and pastime daily and their order taking gaily, then be very sure that they have a life of holiday.